I was drinking cider that night. We passed out listening to Despacito.
Oh, God, yeah. How long were we lying on my floor?
Well, that song's about, is it, like 4 minutes? And Nick reckons she'd heard it at least 50 times before she tried kicking that door in.
Yeah. How did we not hear her kicking an actual hole in the door?
Got no idea.
Oh.
What I'd give to be that drunk again.
Yeah. First, she was so messy. Oh. So, can you not drink anything now?
Well, I'm technically allowed, but don't want to. Makes me sleepy, and I don't want to lose any more time.
Right, yeah, of course. Does terminal always mean terminal? I'm sorry, that's a stupid question.
I don't know. But for me, it's terminal.
I don't really know what to say.
Nobody does. Get it. The doctors, they've tried everything, but none of the treatments have been effective.
Do you know how long you've got there? Is this the last time I'm going to see you? Process that. I love you so much, girl. It's you and me. Well, always be you and me. Oh, God.
Oh. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
It's just something I've always wondered. Did you give Mark a blowjob when I was seeing him in the second year?
What? Oh, it's Hannah D making rumours.
No, he said you did. He had this smirk on his face when he told me. It broke my heart.
Yes. I never wanted to hurt you.
Well, it did hurt. I just want to know why.
You know how he is. So I just didn't know how to say no to him. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Thank you for being honest with me.
Usual.